What's your proof? Where'd you get this from? His proof that he states, والدليل قوله تعالى لا تجد قوما يؤمنون بالله واليوم الآخر يودون من حد الله ورسوله ولو كانوا آباءهم أو أبناءهم أو إخوانهم أو عشيرتهم أولئك كتب في قلوبهم الإيمان وأيدهم بروح منه ويدخلهم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه أولئك حزب الله ألا إن حزب الله هم المفلحون. سورة المجادلة. Allah says, you, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you'll not find people who believe in Allah in the last day. You will not find people who believe in Allah in the last day making muwala with those who oppose Allah and His Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Even if they were their own fathers or their own sons or their own brothers or their own kindred, or their tribesmen, whoever they may be, أُولَٰئِكَ كَتَبَ فِي قُلُوبِهِمِ الْإِيمَانِ. For those who have muwala to Allah, أُولَٰئِكَ كَتَبَ فِي قُلُوبِهِمِ الْإِيمَانِ. Allah written faith in their hearts and strengthen them with ruh. وَيَدْهُمْ بِرُوحٍ مِّنْ means proof, light, and true guidance.